They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Get over there and be quick about it. The splicer. survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Mina, let's bark. Weak! You're a weak chopper.
And this little fish ain't worth telling it. We're not big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
is that?
Tell Ryan I'm sorry.
Fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly. What happened? I'm bleeding. Oh God. What's happening?
Thank you.
maybe?
Tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Now, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare, trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion, and all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Ha ha ha! bitches sent to you. The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus the bond, Jerry.